First, select all text. Next, set margins to narrow. Control Enter to create a page break. Move back to the first page. Go to Format Page Numbers and set your start page number. Press the macro key repeatedly until you've added all page numbers within brackets. Move back to the first page and delete the leading page.